Assalamu alaikum students, before starting today's video, I want to once again introduce Mr. Salim Khandada. He is our tutor for Life Skills A1 at Mangla branch, Mangla Hamlet. We actually have started another channel for basic students, of which the name is?
TFLS English Basics.
TFLS? English Basics. So you people have also to subscribe that channel. Our today's video is of a female student. You have to watch it fully because this student has given her test a few days ago, and mashallah has passed her exam successfully. She came to us and collected her certificate, and we are giving her that certificate in this video. She is sharing her story of complete test. So you people have to watch this video fully, because in this video she is sharing her experience, full experience.
Yes, and we add some sweets that she brought for us. हर सक्सेस. तो सर एंड पे मैं एक और बात करना चाह रहा हूँ कि अपनी जो मेरा पर्सनल चैनल है उसका भी मैं बता दूँ सर. मेरा एक और चैनल है ग्लोबल टॉक विद सलीम खानज़ादा, उसको भी आपने सब्सक्राइब करना है. उस पर मैं भी डिस्कस करता हूँ, लेकिन जो सर ने बताया है हमारा जो बेसिक का है वो भी आपने सब्सक्राइब करना है. और सर ने एक स्टोरी, सक्सेसफुल स्टोरी जो है वो अपलोड की है. ऐसे बेशुमार स्टूडेंट्स हैं जिनके हम स्टोरीज इंशाल्लाह करते आ रहे हैं. पहले तो हमने ये सीरीज जो स्टार्ट नहीं की थी, तो बेशुमार स्टूडेंट्स ने टेस्ट पास किया है. अभी हमने ये स्टार्ट किया है, तो यानी स्टूडेंट्स ने अपना जो है ना सक्सेसफुल,
आप उनके एक्सपीरियंस से बहुत कुछ सीख सकते हैं.
बहुत
तो चले आप अब देखें वो सक्सेसफुल स्टूडेंट आपसे क्या कहता है.
बिल्कुल.
ओके, अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल विद अनदर सक्सेसफुल candidate with us. She is
Assalamu alaikum to everyone. My name is Taiba Shahzad. I am from Jatla, and today I want to share my experience with the TFSL, the future based skill, the future language skill. And the first of all, I did my test and I alhamdulillah I passed my test. And now I want to share my experience that actually I went to someone's office and they said to me they will charge me 35,000 for my test. And after that my husband asked me that why you paid this money of this amount. I said to him that they asked me for this. He said to me, okay, go and get that money back. And I went there, I asked for money back, and after that my husband booked my test, and they just booked my test in 24,000 rupees only. And alhamdulillah I went to Islamabad for my test thingy, and before going to Islamabad I passed my test here with the candidate, normal candidate name Mr. Khan. You can see the video as well. We will put my sir will put the description in the link in the description box. And after that I went there and I did my test there. Alhamdulillah my test come, and alhamdulillah I pass. And
today she is here to collect her certificate from us, and she has successfully collected.
Yes.
After getting some sweets for us. That wasn't necessary actually.
Yes.
Miss Taiba.
Yes.
Okay, what would you suggest to the candidates? Should they feel nervous before the test? How about the whole experience of the test? Could you please share that experience with them?
Okay. Yes, I saw actually my candidate who was means with me, my companion, she was she just passed, she was under matric.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and I don't know if she passed or not. I don't have any idea. I don't have, I mean, her contact number. But you know, with the things I saw, that I don't think so she gonna pass, because you know she was so nervous.
Mm-hmm.
She was so nervous, and some people I saw, they were means they were uneducated, but they have confidence. So the main thing is your confidence. If you are confident, then you can pass your test. But if you are not confident, then you can't pass your test, even you are MS or you are PhD holder degree.
How about the environment inside the test area?
Yeah, they were so polite and kind. They were not rude, and everybody is so means polite with us, with their candidates and all this. But the test room area, there were a ma'am and two chairs, and the camera was there also. And she just asked about means she just did our test, nothing else.
Do you remember for how many times did you ask me, sir, am I ready for this test?
Yes, I remember. I asked 1,000 times, sir, am I ready? Am I ready for test? And you said, yes, you are ready. Yes, you are ready. But
what have I said to you after taking your mock test?
Yeah, you said to me that you can do it, and don't lose your hope and be confident. And that's why I try to my best. Even I get sick there, means my condition was not well, but alhamdulillah, after taking my medication I become well, and then I did my test, alhamdulillah.
That's good. She has booked her test in British Council. We mostly book tests in British Council because most of the British people, they recommend taking test in British Council. And she said that the environment inside the testing area was really good. They are polite. Okay, what would be your last message to the students? Last message.
Yeah, I wanna just give you the message to the other candidates who are watching me, that please come there if you wanna pass your test. Means the sir, his name is Shahzad Razak as well, like my husband name. It's a coincidence, but I wanna recommend you guys, please come here, and means pass. If you wanna pass your test, and if you wanna go UK with your spouse or study visa, whatever you want, then come here, and he's so polite, he will do your test, and inshallah you will guys pass.
Okay,
thank you so much.
Okay guys, thank you very much, Miss Tayyiba, for coming here today and giving us your time to tell these people your story.
Yeah.
Hope so you people have got some confidence from this story of Miss Tayyiba. See you soon back inshallah ta'ala with another successful student. Allah Hafiz. Pakistan Zindabad.